It's obviously a little damp here at Rope Square this morning, but it's not killing the Stampede spirit as people are still getting their Stampede breakfast. But make sure you are here every day until Saturday to check out all the action down here.